Hi there, I'm Howie Long, and this is Rick Spina from Chevrolet. Rick knows a whole bunch about trucks, and in particular Chevy trucks, which is a good thing, because today we're going to put the Chevy Silverado HD up against the competition head-to-head. What do you got, Rick?
You know, Howie, durability, dependability, strength, it's what's key to a heavy-duty truck, right?
Yep.
Let's watch. 2,400 pounds of concrete, let's put it in the back of this Silverado HD.
Looks like it held up pretty well.
Just as I expected. That's what a heavy-duty truck is supposed to do. Now let's put that same 2,400 pounds in a Ford.
Oh, big difference.
Big difference.
Now tell me why the Super Duty didn't hold up so well and the Silverado held up real well.
Remember I told you know, durability, strength.
Right.
Core to our truck, right?
Mm-hmm.
We focused on this. All new chassis, beefier frame. Rear suspension is beefier. Rear springs are 20% wider. But I want to show you something else. I got more here. We've barely scratched the surface of what these trucks can handle. I want to put a trailer on the back of these trucks.
All right, let's
look
it.
At it. Now, we're going to add to the load on these trucks, right? We've got 2,400 pounds of concrete.
Right.
In the Chevy Silverado and a Super Duty.
Held up well so far.
Yep. 10,000 pound construction trailer, 400 pound tongue load. We're gonna drop it on each one.
Wow.
We're starting with the Chevy.
No place to hide here.
Nope. So as you start to see the load of the trailer transfer to the truck, take a look at what the attitude of the truck does.
Hey, what, Chevy's looking pretty good.
Yep.
Super Duty's already sagging.
Yeah, like I said, this trailer is about 10,000 pounds, tandem trailer, 400 pound tongue load. This is a very typical load for trucks like this. What do you see?
Well, you can see the front end of the Super Duty just picks right up, and Chevy's on a nice even plane.
As that nose goes up, right, it changes the dynamics of the truck.
Bumper sag test with a 400-pound tongue weight. Chevy Silverado HD showed a sag of 3.9 inches. Ford Super Duty showed a sag of 6.3 inches.
Again, strength, one of the core values of the truck. To show you, I want to do something else, too. I think you'll really like this next test.
I can't wait for your next trick.
Let's go after
it. All right.